Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching Forte. OctoNOS 15 is the most anticipated update by OnePlus. We have already done an in-depth review of all the features of OctoNOS 15 for OnePlus 11 and 12R. The links are available in video description. But those videos only covered the new features added by the OnePlus for OctoNOS 15. Today's video is special because we will deeply compare every small and the big user interface change made by OnePlus in the OctoNOS 15 as compared to the OctoNOS 14. I am using the OnePlus 9RT with the latest OctoNOS 14 version, and we will be comparing all the UI element changes with the OnePlus 12R running on the latest OctoNOS 15 version. There are lots of underhood changes that we don't even notice in the day-to-day uses of both the OctoNOS 14 and OctoNOS 15, which we will discuss in this video. So don't skip any part of this video and watch it until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. First, let's talk about the new About Device page. If you check the About Device page in the OctoNOS 15, the device name is now at the top of the page. The About Device section and the storage bar are now colored instead of just being aligned. The page has received a complete revamp in the OctoNOS 15 with the proper categorization using the lines. In the OctoNOS 14, the software OTA section is at the top of the page and the device storage is just shown with the line bar without any categorizations like in the OctoNOS 15. Next, let's move on to the settings panel. Setting app in the OctoNOS 15 now looks different from the OctoNOS 14, featuring the unique inline icons. OctoNOS 14 had large colored icons. OctoNOS 15 icons are also differentiated from the ColorOS and the Realme UI. This is a subtle change, helps to differentiate the OctoNOS from the ColorOS. For OctoNOS 15, the OTA section is separated from the About Device page. We now have a separate option in the settings called as the System and Updates. While in the OctoNOS 14, the OTA section is inbuilt in the top of the About Device page. In the OctoNOS 14, the UI for the OTA section in the previous versions is different, but for the latest OTA versions, now it resembles to the OctoNOS 15. Next, the default lock screen on the OctoNOS 15 is now bolder, bigger, and has the gradient finish. In contrast, the OctoNOS 14 had a simple white clock. Next is a new wallpaper and styles UI. Since the OctoNOS 15 brought the much awaited lock screen customizations, the top banner is now dedicated to it. OctoNOS 15 has new rounded icons, while OctoNOS 14 did not have default round icons in the wallpaper and style setting. The font customization page is slightly different in the OctoNOS 15 compared to the OctoNOS 14. It includes a new font weight slider that is not available in OctoNOS 14. OctoNOS 14 only had a single classic clock style with the contextual information, while OctoNOS 15 has a new seamless clock styles as a part of the flux themes, along with the same contextual information setting as we've seen in the OctoNOS 14. Next is a new quick setting panel. OctoNOS 14 has more squarish look for the larger tiles, while OctoNOS 15 has more rounded shape. This is a part of new classic style. Notification panel in the OctoNOS 15 now displays the larger toggles and the sliders in the pill shape, possibly to differentiate the OctoNOS 15 from the Realme UI and the ColorOS. Expanded toggles in the notification panel such as the Bluetooth and the Wi-Fi now have the larger title text, while OctoNOS 14 has a smaller text for the expanded toggles. Let's look at the launcher customization setting. If you take a look at the video, we'll notice that the some icons for the wallpapers and the launcher customization settings have slightly changed in the OctoNOS 15 as compared to the OctoNOS 14. The blur effect in the app drawer of OctoNOS 15 is now more prominent. The search bar at the top now only shows the text search instead of previous placeholder. Most importantly, the app drawer in the OctoNOS 15 can now fit 5 app columns, which is optional and can be set through the launcher setting. Next, let's talk about the changes in the live alerts and the notification badges. You will find the live alerts in the OctoNOS 15 within the notifications and the quick settings section, while notification badges control in OctoNOS 14 is available in the notification and status bar setting. For quick setting, Oxygen 15 has introduced the new split mode feature, which we have already shown in the earlier videos. Another major revamp in the Oxygen 15 is the live alerts, which now blends the ongoing notification like clock timer, connected Wi-Fi devices, and music playback in the front selfie camera notch. You can expand and control the activities of these live alerts. In contrast, Oxygen 14 displays the live activities in the pills or the capsules in the status bar. For example, in the Oxygen 15, the clock timer shows as a live alert, while in Oxygen 14, it appears as a capsule in the status bar. For ongoing music playback, Oxygen 15 included both the live alerts and the music tile in the quick setting panel, while Oxygen 14 only have this tile for the music playback control in the QS panel. Next, we will talk about the wallpaper application. In the Oxygen 14, there is one tab to apply the wallpaper to the both the home screen and the lock screen. But in the Oxygen 15, when you tap on the apply option, you get a new pop-up with the blurred effect to apply the wallpapers to the lock screen or on the home screen. In the Oxygen 15, you get the colored menu bars in the apps like clock. The timer menus are now colored based on the device theme and are more rounded in the shape. Oxygen 14, on the other hand, have just the check mark type sections and the square shape menus. Similarly, icons for the clock applications like alarm, word clock, stopwatch, and the timer are slightly different in the Oxygen 15 as compared to the Oxygen 14. Next, for the recent panel, Oxygen 15, who gets the rounded clear all button now, while Oxygen 14 has the normal text based clear all button. In the Oxygen 15, the clock style setting, which is available in the status bar option, menus are now more proper with the cancel button. You can no longer swipe down to dismiss this menu, but the tapping anywhere outside the pop-up will dismiss it just like before. Next is the revamped battery setting page. In the Oxygen 15, the battery usage graph is located below the options like battery health, charging setting, and the power setting. You can directly slide the battery usage graph to check the hourly usage of your device and can see which apps are consuming the power. In the Oxygen 14, the battery usage graph is situated below the battery bar. You need to tap on the applications to check the hourly usage of your device. Oxygen 15 introduces the new smart charging and the charging limit functions in the battery health option, while Oxygen 14 has them just below the apps usage section. All the power saving modes like super power saver are now available under the battery mode option in the Oxygen 15. While in the Oxygen 14, they are located in the power saving mode tab. Next, let's check out the new live wallpapers with the flux themes. These are the new sensations in the Oxygen 15. We have already in-depthly reviewed these features in the previous video. Live wallpapers in the Oxygen 15 offer amazing depth effects. Oxygen 14, on the other hand, has the simple live wallpapers that are not as advanced as those in Oxygen 15. Last but not least, Oxygen 15 has a new charging animation. The charging animation in Oxygen 15 is completely different from Oxygen 14. These are all the new UI element changes in the Oxygen 15. If you want to see all the new features of Oxygen 15 that are not available in Oxygen 14, be sure to check out the links of in-depth review of Oxygen 15 given in iCard and in video description. That's it for today, guys. If you found this video helpful, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for the notifications of our upcoming content. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.